Hello, my name is Cream and welcome back to Stellaris as assembly of Vetegigun. So, I have no idea what we've done last time. It's like 1 week since I've did last recording, so we'll see what's gonna be happening. So, speed 3. And I see we have buildings or not, we have stuff to upgrade. Well, my guess are defensive buildings or stuff. Defensive platforms, yeah. They're not priority. Fleets, dreadnoughts. Where are you moving? What's our plan? Everyone's moving here to Vid Barrel. Oh yeah, because of upgrades, if I remember correctly. Yeah, preparing for upgrade. Yeah, everyone's moving to Vid Barrel to upgrade. Now, I don't remember, what's our plan? It was to attack someone. But I have no idea whom. Glorious Glorious and Imperium would be nice, but they have to have this stupid defensive pact with Terrible Collision and Zaxoid Union, and I don't think I want to fight them. Yeah, fleet power, naval capacity equivalent, fleet power inferior, so I don't think we have to worry about them. What about you guys? Fleet power inferior, that could be okay. And let's be honest, it would take ages for them to actually arrive. Okay, maybe not that ages. They will have to move through here. This Loza. Loza would be, oh, that's their home world. Now, transport fleets. It seems okay. You are not moving. Where are you? Here in Brustan. Oh. That was planned to attack Suramo Watchers. Problem is their fleet power is still too strong. That's 45,000. Sovereign Nation, where are you? Here. 55,000 fleet power. And if I remember correctly, Suramo Watchers. They had another fleet somewhere. If I remember correctly, they had two fleets. And I definitely don't fight them if they have two fleets. Oh, that could be interesting. Oh, that will be interesting. Oh, nope, they have another fleet is here. So it won't be that interesting. I thought that it would be those 55,000 troops and those guys together against them. And it won't be. Yeah, I definitely don't want to fight them at this moment. We have tradition, so did I want to do supremacy? Service capacity and upgrade will be increased by 20%. Harmony, happiness, people will be more happy, that's nice. Leadership plan plus 20 years, governing ethics attraction plus 25%. Shipbuilding speed, oh, fire rate is increased by 15%, I like that. For now, let's go with kinship. Government ethics attraction will be increased by 25%. And with research, exploit resource, zero. Well, FTO speed plus 50%, sensor range plus 1, I like that. Chemical bliss, climate restoration, naval capacity plus 40, fleet command limit. Oh, fleet command limit would be nice. Yeah, let's research that. And do we have that stuff? Construction ship. Can we use you? Do you have Zero somewhere? That's a good question. I don't think we have Zero. Unless I'm blind. Which is possible. Now, transport fleets. You are here in Brustan. You know what? Screw that. All of you. I want you to meet here in I-Stars. Get there. Still haven't decided who's gonna be our next target. Like, I want to attack Suramo Watchers, but then they are too strong at this moment. Like, 100,000. Sanctuary J, we can upgrade some building. Definitely, let's do it. Oh, you are being spawned, and do you want something? Let's get power plant. We are losing some energy, so let's build more power plants. You know what? Let's build power plant here too, and in this tile too. Now, we need slaves to produce slaves. So this guy needs to stay here, unless we will get some other slave. Who's being upgraded for us? Oh, the wave is being upgraded. 97%, 99. They are done. Who's gonna be next? Okay, deep sea and wave I'm gonna send to Mithin. And the other two, Dreadnought and Dark Abyss, I'm gonna send to Vexaria. Vietcham. I don't care about you. Vietcham, you're gonna be our main defense. I want those. Oh, you're building stuff. Okay, let's build more defense platforms. What do you want? And who are you? Sovereign Brain Nations. Oh, you are here. You are fighting with those guys here. Research agreement, and I will say no to that. Like, I want to attack you. I don't know if I'm gonna. Oh, maybe we could attack them. Are they part of coalition? Oh, they are part of Federation. Pathetic, well. We'll see. Yeah, they are part of this coalition. Oh, this is big coalition.
Establishing colony.
Tikor, New Slanet, and Mandosuro Star Hierarchy. Yeah, this is. Okay, those three guys and those guys. You are not part of that? Like, I'm not surprised since they are huge. But they're similar color. Slaving despots. Oh, Mondasian core's getting stronger. They border with South. Mondasian core, are you at war? You are not at war. Because I think that if you would attack those guys, or Glorious and Imperium, they could attack Zaxoid Union. And maybe Terriver Coalition. Okay, I said Deep Sea and the Wave get here to Deep Sea. 5%, oh no, 20% supply speed, Wave, 20. Well, it doesn't matter. Okay, you get to Mithin, 540 days, 560. Yeah, you get to Rel. Next upgraded is being Dark Abyss. Dreadnought. More ships? No, you are. Oh yeah, there are some reinforcements. Well, one battleship. We are using some food. No problem, I think it's gonna be okay. Are we producing more people? Oh, you need upgrade. Oh, damn it. One guy is dead. Let's recruit new guy. Oh, which guy are we doing? This guy. Computing person would be nice. Nope. Not you. I don't know. You know, let's go with Particle Expert. Right now, he's not that useful, but maybe in future. And standardized battleship patterns will be researched in 8 months. Battleship build scores will be increased, or battleship build speed will be increased. Battleship build cost will be decreased by 5%. And everyone is moving towards I-Stars. Humfram! You will be also important. Oh, you guys, you can embark. I'm gonna build more troops. And we can send them to Orim. And they... Sanctuary, we have buildings to upgrade. Oh yeah, we have few buildings to upgrade. Where is Humph? Here is Humph. Like, it's gonna take a long time for our troops to be built. You know, let's build as many robotic armies as possible, or sound good? Let's build robotic armies. As many of them as possible. We have time, it's like 500 days before our, yeah. before Afreed will get to position. Dark Abyss, you can move to Vexalia. Be ready. And Dreadnought is being upgraded. Well, it's gonna be done. Yeah, get to Vexalia too. So Sovereign Nations is claiming our system and they wanted our help. They wanted stuff from us. Bastards, Sovereign Nations. Well, you're gonna be a vassal. You will be my vassal sooner or later. Where are you? Well, I must say you are too far. You are not that close either. And you are already in Isar. So, everyone... Wait, let's do it again. Everyone who's already in Isar, I want you guys to merge together. Great, done. And everyone who's moving to I-Stars will merge with Transport Fleet Fun. Transport Fleet 41 is waiting for their ship, or for those guys to be built. And I will abstain. Last thing I want is to spend some influence. Now, question is, whom did we lose? Okay, no scientists, so that's gonna be governor. No, we didn't lose governor. If we didn't lose scientist, who did we lose as our new emperor or chairman? Monas and Core open borders to us? Well, that's interesting. Dreadnought is still waiting for that battleship. Yeah, it's getting closer. Let's hope that we don't need to upgrade battleships. 2 months and standardized battleship patterns will be researched. Oh, we have more buildings to upgrade. Trust. We definitely need more food. Construction online. But I don't think we're gonna be getting more food from our current... Oh no, we will be getting more food from this building, from this sanctuary. Let's upgrade you. Can we get more food? Yeah, let's build more food. How much food are we losing? 4. Ah, it's gonna be okay. You are not giving us stuff. Do you? You are happy. Move here. Yeah, let's get more. Let's get more unity and more research. That's always great. And for everything else, we have to wait. New technology discovered. Oh, yep, that's done. New research. Reparator cannon, mineral search capacity, mining network level 4 and 5. Cruisers, advanced. Oh, yeah, I want advanced stride crafts. 27 months until that will be researched. So, Doctrine fluid free templates will be researched soonest. Or arrest first in 25 months, and then 2 months later, advanced strike craft, and 1 month after that, space time theory. So we are still 2 years from getting our new tech. I guess I should upgrade it that building first, since we already have person there. Wave 250 days, deep sea 270 days. Construction online. Yethar, you are now building defense platforms. How long? It takes 100 days. Well, I think those platforms will be ready. Or all those transports will be ready. Platforms. All those platforms will be ready. No, all those platforms won't be ready in time. But at least all our fleets have maximum fleet capacity. 110. And our naval capacity is still too big. Fortunately, we cannot have more leaders. Where are leaders here? Yeah, we cannot have more leaders. We have one general. Already only one. Who are you? What's that? Substance abuser. Leader has planned my 70 years, so now there's a chance that he will actually die. Arse development, admiral. Okay, he's level 5. I'm okay with that. Can I kick him out? Oh, I cannot dismiss him. With energy. But he's level 5. But he won't get any better. Survival speed plus 10%. Okay. Will we get someone better? Definitely no. Okay, no supply speed, like 20%. And everyone is level 1. Let's keep that guy. He's level 5, so at least we're gonna get bonus from him, and he's aggressive, so supply speed plus 10% is definitely better than do not have bonus to supply speed. But everyone else is 20%, so he still will be the slowest fleet. Or Dark Abyss will still be the slowest fleet. So maybe getting new guy, ship upkeep, minus 10%.
Construction online.
Emergency FTO damage risk. No, this guy will be very live long. 115. How long will this guy live? Right, okay, I'm gonna dismiss him. Screw him. Let's recruit Admiral Corey Kandab. He will be leading this fleet. Luckily, this guy is already ready in Vexelia. No, we are in Isars, damn it. Okay, get here to Vexelia. Like, I was afraid that we would have to move our fleet, our transport fleet here, or not afraid. I was afraid that I did forget to move it that fleet. I was afraid that I forget to move this fleet here, and I obviously did. But then I noticed that we can move this way, so no problem. Or those transports. And these transports, too bad they don't have freighter, that's unfortunate. We have an active building. Yeah, but, well, what can we do? You are being spawned. Move here.
Construction online.
We have another inactive building. Sanctuary J. Yeah. Okay, let's upgrade you. Let's upgrade you. Anyone's being spawned? Yeah, this guy's being spawned. This guy's being spawned. Ah, screw it. Do we have buildings to upgrade? Well, not at all. Sectors, I'm gonna hide you. Factions, well, I don't care about you that much. I hate it. We cannot have another leader. It's fortunate. So Red Deep Sea, 70 days. Okay, in 70 days we will probably declare war on our enemies, on Glorious and Imperium, so we can find those two stuff, so we can get here. I wouldn't be surprised if someone is defending this area since no one moved there. So that we will to clear. Unfortunately, we won't be taking that. Glorious and Imperium, can we vassalize you? Oh, we could. Can we? There must be at peace. Screw them. With whom are they at war? Orion. Defensive war. New Uri Canal, Hegemony Fosavata Prima. Okay, those guys and new Recanat. Damn it. Colony found it. So one of our sectors is colonizing. Good for them. So we cannot vassalize them. That sucks. We can make claims. I'm definitely for it. Like, I want those planets here. Those sectors here. So we can actually move from our capital to this area as really fast. Or faster than we currently can. Definitely we need to get access to this area. And again, taking this land here would be nice, or sectors here, but they have capital here. Well, obviously for us we want Sasharim, so we can actually get here. I want Kor, Bokmarir, Bayou, and Garia. For those 14 minerals. Anything else we definitely need to take? Terraforming liquids. I'm looking for some really important, like for this unnatural wormhole, which I really want. But for that we need Loza, which I don't think we will be getting. Oh, what? Oh, there is wormhole. I want that wormhole. That's gonna be ours. That's ours. Afronike is also ours, obviously. Oh, another wormhole. I want that wormhole too. Also, 40 minerals is nice. 10 energy credits. I like that. Salus. Can we take? Oh, what's that? Terraforming gases. Oh, I didn't post game. Eh, no problem. Let's take Briscoe too. Yeah, that's done. We're gonna be taking a lot of stuff. Let's do claims. Ah, screw you. Why are you wasting your time? Our time. The glorious Imperium did not grow great by listening to one tone whisperings. So everyone's ready. Construction chips. Yeah, let's attack. They are now kinda preoccupied with other stuff. Let's do comfort. Let's do it. Oh well, I probably could have invite attackers. Little one guy, get to Shashemi. Let's wait one day. Okay, finally. Let's go to Shashirim. You can take that planet. Oh, there's another planet. Move here. Oh, you cannot. Oh, okay, no problem. Deep Sea, where are you? You are here. Go take Korea. The solution abyss, what? Okay, probably nothing interesting. You can take Sabine, Cosmolian. Do you want this planet? Not priority. Let's take Fiuke. Oh, definitely Seoul. And Dubious Abyss. And then we will see. Wave. Let's take Bayou. Bokmarir. Core? No, go take that, and then you can go to Rodan and Vaniko. Oh, there are two planets. Okay, you can do Planet Roman of Makrutosh first. Dreadnought, you are here. Okay, your orders are to get to Core, and you can do Planet Bombardment of Tritonis. Transport Fleet 31. Okay, I'm gonna rename you to Transport Fleet 2. You are still getting reinforcements, hopefully. Let's see. Oof. Are you still getting reinforcements? Answer is yes. Okay, let's finish. That's great. Let's build those reinforcements. And get here to Ionias. So everyone. Every fleet is moving. So let's destroy Glorious and Imperium. Let's take as much land as possible. Or as much as planet as possible. This fleet we should be able to destroy with our those two fleets we should be able to destroy with our one of our fleets. Ipsy, where are you? Okay, you are taking Goria. 14 minerals, that will hurt them a lot. Bayf won. Bayou is in our hands. Now they are taking Bukrimar. What's that? Time project? Oh, we have some debris. Whom I'm gonna remove? You are in our capital and you are in Firam. Sanctuary A. We are willing to upgrade. Let's do it. Okay, capital. You are getting 26, 43, and 55. Firam, where are you? You are worst. Okay, I'm gonna take you, Sanship. Okay, jump to Core. And then you can do your jobs in Core and Shashamir. Dark Abyss is moving to Xtremi. Oh, you know what? After that, move here. No. Move here. Then you can do Planetary Bombardment of Argir. Dreadnought, you are doing planetary bombardment. Yeah, no, you are doing planetary bombardment. Transport fleet. You can enter orbit of Tritonis. How many people are defending that? Not that many. Oh, Limitai Robotus. What was that? Super Flare Aftermath. Oh, energy credits minus 50%, orbital bombardment. Oh, I see only droids here. So this is robot army, robot planet. Okay, you can land there. They have only 5 defenders, 6 defenders, that's no problem for our fleet. They can take core as soon as possible. Sanchi, when are you gonna appear? 2381-120, so it's gonna take a few months. The wave, a lot of things to do. Deep sea, a lot of things to do. Dark Abyss. He's jumping to Urperi and then to Madhal. Okay, you guys can merge sugar.
Commencing planetary invasion.
Commencing planetary invasion. Oh, and in that case, Dreadnoughts, you are here, yeah. Get to Loza. Lozota Prima, let's take that. I see a lot of people defending that planet, so definitely get there. Let's take the capital. Oh, damn it. Dreadnought, get here. Tritonis will be in our hands soon. Deep Sea is at war. Dark Abyss is jumping to Madhal. Great. Dreadnought, the wave. You are moving. After that. You're still fighting, yeah. After that, I'm gonna send those guys here to Loza. And I'm gonna send more refugees. I'm gonna send End of Galactic Yellow Empire. Well, that's unfortunate for them. And I'm gonna send those guys to here. You know, guys, I'm gonna send you here immediately. Get to Cosmalian. We have seized an enemy world. So you guys go here. How many people are defending Argyle? Not that many. Okay, that's super fleet. You can enter orbit over Argyle. If unemployed person. Well, that's unfortunate for you. And let's build a hydroponic farm for you. You are being spawned here. Let's build power plant and oh, science building. And power plant. So there's some refugees here. Dreadnought, you're not doing anything. Oh yeah, get to Loza. You can do planetary bombardment there. Sunship will appear in next month. In 1 month, they will appear. Transport fleet is slowly moving towards Madhal. Deep Sea is fighting. Dark Abyss is doing planetary bombardment. Arwing? Yeah, finally you're doing planetary bombardment. That means transport fleet 1, I want you to land here immediately. Hopefully we'll get here as soon as possible. There you are, still 2 jumps. Dark Abyss is doing planetary bombardment and also getting repairs done. And that's good for them. Sandship, finally you've appeared. You can do your job here, here, and here. And you don't need to do experimental jumps. Oh, and we have another research project here. So then that sandship will do experimental jump here to Cosmalian. Deep Sea, you are fighting, the wave, you are moving, Dreadnought, you are still moving towards Loza. where is that enemy fleet? Oh, I see one big fleet here, classes 1. Morakadir, can we see you? Where are you going? Oh yeah, you are moving towards your capital. I'm confident that Dreadnought can deal with that fleet. Loza's spaceport is not that strong. I wonder how someone will get here. Commencing planetary invasion. How anyone will get here to this trinary system. But for now, it doesn't matter because it's time to finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching. And have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.